Hey guys, you're Board Creepers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Juventus career mode, where last time left off, I picked up wins in the Champions League over her Manchester City, and in the league over her Bologna. So I have two more matches. I first have Inter Milan in the league, and then I have Seville, however you pronounce it. It's said in multiple of different ways. But first, it's my return to the San Siro, because of course, in FIFA 15, I did my Italian career mode was with Inter Milan. So, let's return to my old stomping ground, where I had much success last game, but where I'm going to crush Inter Milan and extend my lead at the top of the table over AC Milan, because in the last episode, they dropped points. And I am now top of the table by... So there's a bit of a conflict... problem here for Inter Milan. Yeah, they would want to win, but a win could easily send her most hated rivals, AC Milan, back to the top of Serie A. You can see the dilemma they'd have. San Siro in all its beauty. I will never understand why the two Milan clubs share the same stadium, but I guess that's not the, I guess it's not the for me to understand. Chris. They've gone through a few changes since I managed them last FIFA, and now under the managerial services of former Manchester City boss Roberto Mancini, who signed a few new players that I didn't play with in the last game, like Kondogbia, mainly. There's also Miranda, who I didn't play with last FIFA, the new goalkeeper, or Perrin. Telles, who they signed from Galatasaray, and of course, there's freaking Milan when have gone all out under their new manager. And they have Felipe Melo as well. So Cellini, come on. It's a throw for me. Does anyone want to get in position where I can throw the ball to him? Go Khedira. Pogba. Tolisso. Anderson! Cleared. Heard by Inter Milan. But bringing it straight back with Malo. Oh. And it's Melo who puts it out for a throw. Yes, a bit of a defensive if mix-up at the back for Inter Milan, and I am 1-0 up. The Pogba, the Anderson shot should have been grabbed by Perrin. Not sure why he didn't grab it. He palmed it straight into Dybala's path. Oh crap, I was meant to play him Mandzukic. I made Mandzukic a promise. My bad. I'll play him against Seville. I made him a promise that if he scored in the last game because Dybala was missing, that I'd play him in this match. So, my bad. I just remembered that. Oh yeah, you're talking about players pretty goddamn useless to be on the injury list. The Contrado. Yeah, looking at that. May look at possible right midfield options in January. Maybe, possibly. Pogba. Dybala avoids the challenge by Miranda. Perrin clears it away. It's onto Dybala, and his shot is terrible. Half time. That came goddamn quick. Milan are playing today. They're playing Torino. Huh. They're playing the other Turin club today. Very ironic that considering I'm playing Inter, Turin. Oh, the air club from in Turin, where Juventus are based, if you didn't know that. Maybe if those of you who don't know your Italian football, Turin are Juventus' city rivals. So there you go. If you didn't know that, now you do. Learn a little bit about Italian football. Well, you're welcome. So, both rivals of the top two teams are gonna have to choose between winning and helping out their rivals. It's saved by Gianluigi Buffon from that free kick. Oof! I think that's another corner. Yep, sure is. There we go, no problem with that one. And straight into Buffon's hands. Catch him on the counter attack. Go! Anderson, here's the pace. That's a foul, surely. No, he gave the throw instead. Pogba. Tolisso! Not my best effort. Let's say that and move on. Marta. The ball. Press X. I wanted you to pass it to Pogba. We're a clear tapping wing. God damn it, that was 2-0. Goalkeeper have not been able to say that's where. But he decided that I wanted him to pass it to the opposition goalkeeper. 1-2. Come on, Marta, you can get there, you can get there! Whips it in. Corner. For this clearance from his opposition number. Clearly, because him and Sandro both play number 12 for their club. And they both play left back. Coincidence? Marta! Why did the keeper not even die? He knew it was going wide, I guess. Probably should be more careful with what I do. Moving the box. I'll definitely be. Put more power into it, Marta. God damn it. Anderson. Send Chipotle again. Free. Surely. Yes. This would be the perfect time to score my first free kick of FIFA 16. Let's see, who is my best free kick taker? Dybala A2? Is it Dybala? I guess it is, it's Dybala. And clear of the bar, brilliant. It's probably going to be it. It's going to be another 1-0 win. Although, it doesn't bother me. I've picked up big wins in the past 2 episodes, so I can live with 1-0 wins now. It's 3 points, and no one can say I've won by only 1 goal in every game. Because I have the proof to say I didn't. Now, did Torino help me out? I don't think they did. Goddamn losers. A1, why not? Since he's close. Goalkeeping, why not? Huh. Like he went up.
51. Press conference before the Seville game.
Nah, I'm good.
Okay. Lente. Oh yeah, I forgot about him. Which is pretty understandable, he's pretty forgettable. Sad but true. This is... it's not sad, this is not that. And... I got 3 points here. 9 from 9, and we'll need one more win. I guarantee my progression. Last 16, regardless of what happens in the last few matches, so I need 6 points in this season. Go on, die boss, straight away! Hey, yes! That's in! One nil inside 4 minutes! Champions League for Dybala. It's going to matter to me. I don't remember now. I haven't played Mancini in the last, and so I don't know who scored against him. Who's might have been Morata. Who's purple? I really don't remember. Why do I remember it? I thought I had more goals than that. Not. That was a pretty ambitious shot there from the Civil player, but Buffon is now going to have too much trouble with that. The best keepers in history, well, you know, now. I was going to say he's one of the keepers right now. He's always one of the best. Oh, it's 2-0! Dybala is having a field day against Seville. Malo avoids the chow Hinton and Dybala, taps it in for 2-0. Simple as that, the defender didn't exactly do his job. The keeper didn't prevent the goal either. Everything is looking good. Oh, 3-0 already? Oh! No, it's still going to be 3-0! Oh. Oh, 3-0, Felipe Anderson and Phil are wondering what the hell is going on. They are falling apart. Bet they miss this back out right about now. Again, I don't know how many bent them. Improve there. I'd say terrible, but that would be disrespectful to the word terrible. Even like I'm playing Napoli again. Then did 6. No. So we will be wanting to keep this to keep this scoreline respectable, or I won't be allowed to come over for the return fixture in a few weeks. They'll just say no Juventus is allowed. At least, 4-0. No, a good save this time by the keeper. It's weird to see Beto struggling. He's normally very good. Pogba, Lisa, she who lost it, like a dumbass. Brilliant. I could easily match or beat this 6-0 beating of Napoli here. Probably should have passed that there if I was going for 4-0. Would have been an easy goal. Question is, will I? So, thank you, Mr. Plyanka, for your conceding of the throw. Anderson. Really, Marta? You had a huge target there. Hey Matt, and you hit the goalkeeper. At least Anderson has made it 4-0. Well, great cross, great header, great goal. Well, which is more can be said for freaking Morata. He's just having no fun over there. From the left hand side. Bottom corner as well. Oh, very nice. Peace Anderson, very nice. Breaks for him, and a breakthrough for Dybala. Just before half time. Back in City are probably itching to get a win in that match. Now it's 1-1 between them. But once they see it's 5-0 now here, but they will be clamoring for the winner. It's the winner for them. Ah, there we go. Anderson in this place. I remember now, and Pogba scored against Gladbach, so it was Anderson who scored the winner against City. Oh, yeah, probably didn't have to go on the other. That was brilliant. That remembering stuff like that. One more goal and I will equal my so far record of victory of 6-0, which was against Napoli. The way it's going, Pogba will probably get the 6th goal, because so far, Dubois scored the first goal, he scored the second, Ben Anderson scored the third, he scored the fourth, and Pogba scored the fifth. So, it's probably easy to assume, or it's probably likely to assume that Pogba is probably favored to score the sixth as well. There's no need to break to equal it or even break it, but yeah. When you scored one or for many games as I did, scoring any more is a fucking change of pace. Pogba didn't score the sixth goal, but Dybala sure did. There's his actor. Pogba is delighted for him. I think it's actually an assist for Pogba. It sure is. Passed it to Dybala, and Dybala's shot gave Beto no chance whatsoever. Equal most goals I've scored in one game. Okay. Let's break it. There we go. It's Tolisso who scores the number 7. So, congratulations. You're the new record holders of the biggest ass kicking I've gotten this season so far. But luckily for you, I've plenty. You have time this season to score 8 goals in a game. Then again, I have plenty of time to score for an 8th in this game. Just putting it out there. It's a little number 1. Not in the way they would have liked. I think their hopes of even going into their favorite competition are probably going to take a huge drop in game. They're going to need to pull a rabbit out of the hat because they have no points after 3 games. And depending on the result between Gladbach and City, they could both have 4 points, which would leave Seville in quite the pickle. All I know is one more or win and I can through to the knockout stage. His Dybala gets a hat trick. We have a new high record victory. 7 pull over Seville. Replaces the 6-0 win over Napoli. Anderson gets a 9.9. City beat Gladbach. So we're both on 6. Well, they're on 6 points. I'm on 9. I don't know why I was also about to say that I was on. Yeah. I don't give a shit, technically. If I'm being honest. Milan only got a draw with Reno. Oh, because they're on 19 points. So they have 1 point from they have 1 point from 2 games. And I have now a very comfortable 5-point lead. It's not looking good for AC Milan all of a sudden. I've match against that were 5th at the moment. League. Sassuolo or Sassuolo. So, Atalanta and Sassuolo in the next episode, followed by the derby match against Torino and Gladbach. Should be fun. Next week will be a blast. And yeah, don't be harmed by getting two Juventus promo videos this week. As you guys know, I'm probably going to switch back and forth between giving you two of secondary promo and two of Liverpool promo. I decided I've given you enough weeks of two Liverpool promo videos. I decided I'll give you two of Juventus as well, just to speed things along a bit nicely. Yeah. Obviously, things will go much faster when the schedule changes, but that won't be for a while. That's a conversation for another day. And that will be the end of this video. Oh, if you enjoyed it, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe and never miss another video. Oh, and until next time, have a very nice day.